What's going on, guys? Pixel Brady here, and we are here again with another one of these, what's it called? Well, I'm here with Sky Factory, because last time that I played this, I accidentally, lost all of my saplings, so I had to restart. So, new day. Let's do this. Now let's quickly craft me a crafting table. Crafting table. This goes in here to make a crafting station. Can I? That's the same exact thing. Okay. Now let's put away this builder's wand for now and let's place crafting station right there. Actually, before I do this, I'm going to slash game. Wait, what is it? Rule. Keep inventory true. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my crafting station. I'm going to craft me some slabs. 30, that should be good. Builder's wand. Okay. So, shift, start building. I'm going to do it on the bottom half, because apparently that's how, like, because then mobs cannot spawn on half slabs. So, that's 1, 2, 3. There we go, it's kind of ugly, but it'll have to do. Now it is time for... There we go, Vein Miner. I finally found out how Vein Miner worked on this. So that's good. There's my tree. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to organize my inventory, achievement book. Builder's wand, blocks, more blocks, saplings, donut, bacon, and torch. so scary. Because the last time... let's do one more layer. And then I'm going to build myself. Then I'm going to start twerking for more trees. I'm going to check off some achievements I just did. I watched a video on how to make like all the necessary ingredients, so twerking. And let's see. Now I need to squiggly line and vein mine all this wood. Bam. Thank you. Vein mine all these leaves. Thank you. Now what I need to do is I need to make some more stuff. Let's start with some sticks. Just 8 should be good for now. That way I can craft myself 2 crooks. So I can start vein mining all the trees and stuff. Then I can use this for more of this. I can use to see, is auto jump on? No, it is not good. So now I have a little thing protecting me from falling off of my house and dying. Even though I did turn on keep inventory, I just don't want to have to do that. Next thing I might do is I'm going to make an achievement book stand. I think that's in this. Not sure. So I've seen videos about it. But for right now, all I'm doing... You know, that actually looks pretty good. Do that for all the others. Do it for the corners. Did I do that corner? Yes. Okay. Here we go. I got a little protection rail thing protecting me from falling off. Randomly off my base. Let's do it again. Just so I have a little view of the rainbows and stuff. Bam. Bam. This is probably one of my favorite series, but I haven't gotten any views on this, on any of these videos yet. So if you guys are watching this, but you haven't watched my other videos, please do that. Perfect. I have a little space for stuff. Now let's see. Oh, I don't have any more. So time to continue. It's working for trees. Oh, tree, grow. There we go. Thank you very much. Now let's vein mine. Vein mine. Oh, I only got one. Okay, anyway. So now that I've got that, I can use these to craft myself some wood, and then let's make myself 6 planks, that's good. And then let's use these. Make a barrel. What's this? Seat. Ooh, that's actually pretty cool. I might make that. But right now I have a barrel, so I can start composting this. Bang, 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 bang. Leave 1. Let's see, I'm going to make this, I'm going to take this seat, and I'm going to sit in it. I'm going to love it. Go, now let's place a seat right here. I hope I can actually sit in this. Wait, can you not place it on slabs? Don't think so, so I have to make this a full block. Yeah, I think I have to make this a full block, and then I can place the seat there. What? How does this work? This is weird. Whatever. So now I have a barrel. Let's see, what else do I need? Let's just continue growing trees, I guess. Wait, that's slash set time day. I don't know what the command is. Maybe it's set space time space day. Whatever. Continue my twerking and growing and vein mining. This is getting pretty. Wait, what? When did that vein mine that? No. Okay, so hold that down and then vein mine it. Then vein mine. One. Gotta be serious. Well, for now, I'm gonna craft myself a chest. So that I can. Yes. Let's place a chest right there. Can I. Let's put all my stuff in this chest. Don't need that, 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 or that, or that, or. I think I need everything else. Shift, place. Place the torch on top, please. Shift, place on top. Dang it. Sticky keys. Oh, that's probably why. Nope, okay. Let's see. So let's continue making stuff. Let's also make me an axe, because that might be useful. Let's see. Wait, that's the wrong way. I'm going to make me two axes, just because I might need one. Two later. So bang and bang, let's collect the rest of this. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's check my achievement book. Bacon Donut, shout out to him. Let's see. Twerk sapling into a tree. Let's see. Working and twerking and all things that end with irking. Twerk. Look at it glowing green. So beautiful. Come on, grow. This has to be a big tree. Vein mine this. Oh yeah. This button is vein mine. And let's use my crook on.
Okay.
Let's use this crook quickly on the leaves. See if I can get. Ooh, yes. Give me way more saplings. Did I get a silk? I got two silkworms from that. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna place some of these in here. Now it's composting. Let's build another tree. Let's twerk it up. Let's infest it. I'm doing pretty good today. That side is infesting, and let's infest this side as well. That way it goes faster. While I'm doing that, let's see. Put all this extra stuff away. Let's see. Oh, I still have this torch. Let's place it right there. Come on. Put it right there. Oh, I got some dirt. Good, good. Okay. Let's see here. Seriously, I cannot place this torch for some reason. See, maybe because this isn't a full block, and then let's place the torch. There we go. Now it's lit up. Now I can see how good it's infesting. It's not the whole tree's completely done, so I'm gonna continue. Wait, I wonder, can I open up this and use, no, I can't. Okay, let's put this back in here. Ooh, okay, so, oh yes, okay, so let's, no, didn't mean to do that. Open this, let's see. Saplings and a silkworm. Get dirt. Fest leaves. Okay, now let's vein mine all of these leaves. This and bam. Let's see how much drink. A stack and 8, that's good. So let's craft myself some mesh. Let's see. So sieve. Go. Heavy oak sieve. Here we go. Here's the normal sieve. Okay, I need to get wood. Here we go. This is what I needed. Okay, so now let's do this. Let's. Sticks, dang it. Okay, let's craft myself a few sticks. Now I can go into here, create a sieve, take it, place it in a string. Let's place this. Coming! Just let me finish my video! Let's quickly craft myself a mesh. Don't know how to do that, so I'll search it. Mesh. String mesh. Place it in there, and let's sieve our first piece of dirt. What do we get? Dang it. First piece of cobblestone. Let's craft it right there. Did we get anything else good? Oh, we got carrot seeds, okay. Let's see. So let's put this, let's put everything that I don't need in here. String, that. Let's check off my achievement. Oh wait, let's put this in there, that in there. Let's check off my achievement book. First it's string mesh. Okay, and then let's, final thing, let's vein mine this wood so I can have a clear space for my outro. Hope you guys have all enjoyed this video, and if you have, slap that like button down below. While you're down there, subscribe and click the bell for more videos just like this. Goodbye!